Hi there, welcome to the RV Corral. My name's Lauren. Today I'll be showing you the Sunseeker 2850LE. The best way to get a hold of me if you have any questions is my cell phone at 541-206-8341. So the Sunseeker is on the Ford E450 chassis. It's a beautiful coach. You get the bunk side windows, tons of storage. You do get an Onan 4000 generator, so that's nice if you're going to be doing any dry camping or whatnot. And then also more storage. And then over here is where all your connections are, and it's got this nice hole right here so you don't have to run it with the door open, which is always nice. You get nice size valves, none of those tiny ones. You get the tank flush. Over here you get the electrical plug-in for when you're at the park. Nice pass-through storage if you got lawn chairs or fishing poles, whatever you got. And then this is the back of the Sunseeker. It's rated for 5,000 pounds for towing. It's got the fiberglass roof, so that tells you it's sturdy enough to walk on to do your maintenance every year. Over here's another shot of the pass-through storage. Get the power awning with the speakers. It also has the LED strip lights for when you want to set the mood at park. And then you get a decent sized propane tank, more storage. And then we'll take you in the inside of the coach. So right when you walk in, notice these beautiful light colors make it open and cheery. More storage, lots of it. Get a bunk over here for the grandkids or extra storage, whatever you need. A TV that swivels. Also get a ladder to go up on the bunk. And then you get the dinette. Get the nice open windows. You can open both of those. Get an excellent cross breeze. Get the residential style faucet. And this right here is actually a charging station. So all you have to do is put your phone on that and it'll charge. Get drawers. And then in these, to save space, they put a convection microwave, which is actually really easy to use. You get a 3-burner stove. This doubles back as a backsplash so you don't get that dirty. And then what I really like is how deep this refrigerator goes. You got tons of storage in there. They definitely didn't short you on storage. And then you get a freezer where you can keep your ice cream cold, which we all like. And then you got the air conditioner. You get a fantastic fan that exchanges the air every 12 seconds. Get the beautiful dinette with storage underneath, and then seat belts for when you're traveling. Then back here, we got the shower. Nice size. And in here, you get the bathroom. You get more storage in the bathroom, another fan. You get outlets for whatever you need. And then this actually goes on a magnetic thing, so it creates privacy for the whole bathroom. So it really opens up the bathroom, gives you extra space. And then you'll see we got walk-around space around the bed. We got a wardrobe. I like to call them hers and hers. Then you get your overhead space, her jeans or whatever you got. You get a nice little bookshelf. Oh, and one more thing I wanted to mention is all these are soft close. So you see how that closes on its own? Very nice. And then in here you get a control system for the heat, the fan, the AC, all kinds of stuff so you don't have to get out of bed. And then also two big windows to open up. So if you're on the coast and you want to hear the beach when you go to sleep, you can. All right, my name's Lauren. You've seen the Sunseeker 2850LE. If you have any questions, call my cell phone at 541-206-8341. Thank you.